Hey, I'm down. Hell yeah. I'm sorry.
Yeah, let's just cruise. No, just cruise.
Yo, Dan.
Yo, what up?
I may need to come check my shit out.
For sure, for sure. Yeah, bring it up to the bay and I'll guard you.
Alright.
I'm probably actually gonna be flying out here soon, but I'll be later in the city. I'll be getting some shit going for sure. Straight up, man. I agree. I actually got me a drift whip for the snow too. Yeah, I'll show you. It's pretty dope. That's what I have is off-road tires for it. It actually I like hitting the back road dirt pass and doing like little rally drifting during the snow. It's pretty fun.
I mean, you might be able to do it. Like I said, this is kind of preference.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, true that. Well, they got some rally trucks. You just have to tune it down to make it so, like, ECU tune it the same with everybody so we can all like cruise and kill it. Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Thank you.
can see it basically. You can't open the trunk on these. Oh. I'm gonna leave it open, that'd be sick.
Hey, I thought I'd turn off.
Doesn't look like it.
No, I don't know if I'm coming there.
Alright, let's just cruise. Yeah, let's go do some burnouts in front of Pillbox.
You good? Hey, I don't actually know. Where'd they go? There's a guy standing up there with a Santa hat.
Fucking locals.
Oh,
there
he is, yeah. I don't know. It's one of you sleep, I don't know where I'm going.
Alright, hold up. I'll leave. Alright, I'm probably not gonna get too litty, but let's go.
Thank you.
I'm so sorry!
Thank you, take it easy.
Oh, that was a cop, holy shit. Alright, where you can go. Fucked my shit up, man. Look at that. I'm gonna go park it right here. Be right back.
Oh shit. Yeah, I was talking to Demi and I was like, oh shit, I lost the train.
What's up, Holmes? What's up, SN?
Oh, yeah, man.
Plastic. What's cool, Vato? Well, goddamn, Holmes.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
that.
Did you say run?
Sir, stop running.
Sir, stop. Stop running and you'll be tased, okay? Sir, come on.
Hands up, man.
Come on. Assault.
Oh, gosh.
Where did you come from?
Alright, sir, I suggest you stand up, hands up, and we'll get you some medical attention. Face away from me. Yeah, face the car. Okay.
That's good.
Right.
Thanks for assist, James.
Yeah, yeah.
And your car's being seized, sir. Behalf of 201, the Commissioner Vince Regan. Reckless driving, I guess.
Reckless driving and groups, street racing. Drake, you want to write up this the seize report? Right.
Yeah, I'll get Max completed.
306-195.
If you want to take him back, I'll get the Max to bring him back to MOPD.
How you get? Alright, sir, at this time you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say, Kenny, will be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to. Just one second. Sir, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say, Kenny, will be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to an attorney. You cannot afford an attorney. One will be appointed by the state. One's available. It's not the right to have a right to you. Well, no, considering I hear myself through your voice box, which is very annoying, so I suggest you stop that. Alright, you want me to start again? Oh, here, just to make sure. You have the right to remain silent. Either you say can or will be against you in the court of law. You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford an attorney, won't be appointed by the state one's available. You understand the rights I've read to you. Good, you have everything on your side, folks. It's time to hear me.
Yeah, I need a transport back to PD.
What? Yeah, I'll just cuff you to my vehicle.
Yeah, do you want to take him down to my PD? I'll get the mech to bring me back and then get his ID and shit.
Oh. Yeah, I was sent flying too. Yep. No clue.
No, he's just a bad driver.
Yeah, okay, Drake, that's why you never drive.
True.
Episode commissioner. Well, I gotta do my job. Thirty-six currently has one. Yeah, I just made a turn by accident. Send it. Stand by.
You mother.
Good luck, Payne.
Thank you.
Do you have an ID on you?
Ten four. How's it going, officer?
Good. .306-303, I do have a Frank Gallagher in custody. He's gonna need medical attention.
Yeah, if you just take them through to, do you know where Ward sees that officer?
Alright.